Okay, so let's try the impossible. Actually, it's possible just now. The defense is so thick. Even thicker than whipped cream. Okay, nothing much here. Just try to store as much cooldown as you have. Okay, Kirano's up. So I won't die yet. Let's see how far the damage go. Oh my god. Almost wipe off already. Can you not? Oh my god. How bulky it is, this team. Oh, she's up. One shot. And I forgot to change the Odin again. Well done. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, again turn off this fella. Hiya, why would you do this They have dark rune, so easy to dissolve everything away. But not in, the damage is not that great. Oh boy, that's a lot already. That's not helping. Hmm. Great. Let's skydrop. That should be more than enough. Here comes the stage where everyone hate most. I don't want, but I have to, right? Or should I use the... Let's use the craft first. My temporary solution. Okay, 33k of skydrop. Skydrop. What now? Craft score. Okay, so what do we have now? It's gonna be tricky. Okay, no more waiting. Ah, yes! Now here comes the second part. Oh my god. Too much. Too much, too much, too much. I tried. I dissolved twice. It would be a waste if I die here. What can I expect? You know what? I'm just gonna use the diamond. It's okay. I believe in Freyja. Let's do this, guys. This is actually challenging, but I need to wait for Rakshasa to be up again. All in 3 turns. At least like this I can control. Like just now how you saw the amount of earth rune on the board. Okay, so one more turn for the two king to be up again, king and queen. What am I doing? Ouch! I can use her already. This should be settled in one shot. If not, I'll be done. Let's hope for the best, guys. Yeah, I can't use Demon Booking, that's too much already. Freyja? And let's go. Once one diamond used, Freyja team settled.